During data pre-processing, we perform various data manipulation tasks. We generate new features and perform transformations on some values. The column expressions node collapses these data manipulation tasks into one node. In the node configuration dialog, we can write an arbitrary number of expressions, each one performing a different data manipulation task on one or more columns or even flow variables. The column expressions node can therefore replace a bunch of other data manipulation nodes that only perform a single task, such as a string manipulation, math formula, or rule engine node. Let's have a look at how to define the different tasks in the configuration dialog of the column expressions node. In this example, we use airline data and perform the following tasks on the data. First, transform airport codes into uppercase letters. Second, round latitude and longitude values to 2 decimals. And third, generate a new column with possible values weekday and weekend according to the day of the week of the flight. This workflow branch above completes these tasks using the string manipulation node, followed by the math formula multi-column node, and finally the rule engine node. Here below, we will now perform the same tasks using the column expressions node. In the configuration dialog, we see the expressions for these tasks. To activate an existing expression, we click on it in the table. Now, the expression is shown here below in the expression editor. We can add a new expression by clicking this plus button here. And to remove the currently active expression, we click this minus button. To change the order of the expressions, we can use these arrow buttons. The order of expressions only affects the order of columns that we generate by this node. To add a column to the expression from the input table, we click this column button. A menu opens that shows all columns in the input data. We add one column by double-clicking it. As you can see, the dest column appears now in the expression editor. In the same manner, we can click the variable button if we wanted to add a flow variable to the expression. If we click this function button, a menu opens that shows the data manipulation functions available for different types of columns. We can filter the list by selecting an operation type here in the menu. We select string and scroll down to the end of the menu, where we have the uppercase function. If we click the function once, a description of it appears here on the right side. If we double-click it, the function is added to the expression. We can check that the expression does what we expect by clicking this Evaluate button. Now, here below, we see the output of the expression for the first row in the input table. In the table that shows all the expressions, we go to the Type column and select the output type of the column generated or transformed by the expression. In the Collection column, we check the field if the output of the expression is a collection instead of a scalar value. In the Replace column, we check the field if we want to replace an existing column instead of generating a new one. In our case here, we want to replace the dest column, so we check this field. In the Output column, we now select a column that we want to replace by first clicking the field and then selecting the column in the menu. The next expressions in the table round the values in the latitude and longitude columns. The last expression generates a new column. This new column gets the value weekday if the flight was between Monday and Friday, and the value weekend if the flight was on Saturday or Sunday. As you can see in this case, instead of using the preloaded functions, you can also write an expression in JavaScript language. This time, we don't want to replace an existing column, so we don't check this field in the Replace column. To define the name of the new column, we double-click the field in the last column and write the column name. We have now finished configuring the node, so we click OK. In this video, we have shown how to replace multiple nodes for data manipulation with the column expressions node. The column expressions node allows for writing an arbitrary number of expressions, each of them performing a data manipulation task on one or multiple columns or even flow variables.